I got your back! Oh, I missed! What's going on, my chicos and chicas? JGT here, that's right, we're doing today another gameplay, continuing off The Last of Us. Road to Last of Us 2. I've been seeing everyone playing Biohazard. Like, it's on every single YouTube thing I ever done, even the YouTubers I never seen. I haven't even looked at a Biohazard. Oh, wait a second. I've done a video on it, but I haven't looked at any video that has to do with Resident Evil. But it's everywhere, dude. It's contagious. It's the infection. It's the epitome of what the game is trying to say. It's a biohazard. And that's what it's doing to the YouTube community. So I'm here to stop it by playing this game. So, without further ado, let's keep going.
If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! You're all fucking dead!
Uh-oh.
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them.
Hey, that's us. That's Shit. Us. Hey,
you talk to the boss?
It's a myth.
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground.
All right. You heard it. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
Oh, man. I should have gone into... God, all right. This is a guy. This is a captain. If we take out the captain, we should be good. We should be good.
You gotta be wrong. About the crew being dead.
I don't see some tourists taking
Oh god, they're gonna see us. Nope. He did. He be slipping tonight, man. He be slipping tonight. Man, dude, I can feel my hairs like in my eyes. Does that mean it's a mess? It probably does mean that. Hello? Oh, what's it? Oh, yes. Ooh, that's what I'm talking about. Some chocolate bars, dude. Of course, in the apocalyptic, they always leave their chocolates everywhere, man. I'm being honest, too. I'm actually very surprised there's not more candy around. Shoot, he's right behind me. Planet Side version 2 update file. I don't want to know about being updated. He is dead. Alright, man. Dude, we are ninjaing this, man. He had something very good. Okay, gotta be careful. Gotta watch out behind me, too. Alright, Ellie's got our back, man. Ellie's got our back. I'm pretty sure she won't let anyone hurt me. As far as I know. As far as I know. Okay. I don't know how many of these guys there are. And I'm sniffling up in here. Gotta be careful, man. Dude, I am so concentrated. I know. I tried to give you guys the best gameplay there is. while trying to commentate at the same time, man. You try to do that. Alright, here we go. Alright, there's one guy over there. There should be another guy. Wait a second, what the heck is that? There's some on top, or is that just one? I think I could take care of him. Alright, we're waiting for that guy to come over here. Oh, dude, he's gonna get it once we're inside. He's gonna get it. He is gonna get it. Alright, we need to hide somewhere very good. Oh, he walked away. What a chicken. Are you kidding me? He walked away. How are we gonna get across? How are we gonna do this? Alright, we have to take care of that guy. Somehow. I don't know how. Can I use a bow? Nope, he's moving. I saw someone there. We could use a bow. We could sneak in and literally pull a Rambo. But I doubt that would end up well. Because let's be real, has Rambo ever gone, like, full-on secret? No, he has not. Let's go. Alright, we're gonna go all the way around. Wait. All the way around. I mean, all the way. Fire hydrant. You an enemy? Gonna sneak around. Look at all these bushes. They're not even bushes, they're grass. Hey man, how you doing? I'm glad you're okay. Okay. Ellie's above us, so no need to worry. If this does turn into a crazy fight, which I hope it doesn't. I hope I don't have to waste ammo. Because, God forbid, any ammo misusage in this game. Anyone in here? There's one guy over there. Okay, I got this. Oh, what's that? Oh, I got those for Schwaz. Oh, shoot. Oh, yeah. Oh, God. Oh, man. He has a mask. I think he's the one that tosses. Yeah, he is. Hey man, how you doing? Yeah, how you feeling if I put you asleep for now? Oh yeah, the piece of cloth. Oh, some more for- dude, we are ready. Ellie's probably bored. Dang, dude, there's a lot of guys. How many have I taken out? I don't even know. Whoa, why is there blood here? Oh. That's why. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. What is this place, man? Why the heck? Why? 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 Devil, was that very... Was that even necessary? Dude, what the... I'm crying already at the fact that what happened. No, I'm not. Are you kidding me? Yep, yep, you wanna shoot again? Give away my freaking location, man. Give away my location. Right, right. He's calling for backup and there's no one here. Cause I took... We're gonna run for it. I'm not over here. Man, these guys are smart. Oh, okay. All right. Okay, two can play that. Oh, dang. Oh my god, dude, I am as violent as the A. Look, I got this. Okay, they're coming. Dude, there's a lot of them. I don't want to use it. We're going in with the boat. I got this. I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing! Come on! I should have grabbed him as a decoy! I love how the other guy just stood there. Okay, I got this. I got this. Him or me. Where'd he go? What the heck? Wait a second. Oh! Oh! Oh shoot! Oh, there you go. There you go. Okay, now I definitely need that. And we're back at full health just by bandaging him. Dude, there was a lot more people than I... Oh, that's not me, I swear. Ow. Okay. This guy's asking. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. What the heck? No, you don't, man. Who? Me? No. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. I need you out of my way. Alright, where's Ellie? Ellie's supposed to be helping me out. Alright, she's all the way out there. I'm in here.
Gosh, find him before he gets away. I'm going over this way. You check the alley. You're not getting out of here.
That's what I should be saying to you. Kill me. Get over here. Anyone else? Who's with you? Oh, I killed him. Well, I thought I was gonna have enough time to actually question him. Oh, come on! Are you kidding me? God, stop it! Freaking push! Oh, no. I need you dead! Come on! Where are they coming from? Alright, Ellie, I need you, girl.
Just fine. He's gotta be close.
I'll look around over here.
Go check the store.
Here! Fire the car! How did he survive that?
What are you doing that,
Ellie? Oh, shit!
Okay. Oh, shoot. Where is he? I don't even know where he shot from. What the heck? How did you... No, you don't. No, you don't. A nice little... I don't even know. Adam's apple shot. I don't know what it's called anymore. I have too many Molotov. We have too many Molotov. We can only carry three.
All right, come on down.
Oh, we finished it. She sniped the guy on top. What a boss, girl. You the man. You the real MVP, girl. You got this. She's all like, I killed people. I don't know why I'm laughing at that. That is very bad. What the heck am I doing? I'm all laughing at the fact that she killed someone.
How'd I do?
About something a little more your size.
Oh, this is where he
for emergencies only.
Oh, ho, ho, ho. Okay. Oh, look at that smile on that lady. She's like, oh yeah, baby. I joined the force. I'm not just reliant anymore or handicapped. I don't know. I'm part of the team.
All right. Now the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
You gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, be careful.
Okay.
Dude, sometimes Ellie talks like a little girl, then sometimes she talks like a woman. I don't know. Although my emotions are conflicted, I don't know if I should even be... What in the world am I saying? Okay, I take that back. Oh, you could have gone up here taking out that guy. God, sorry. I'm pretty sure all the weapons are gone. I'm pretty sure, because that's how this game's mechanics work. I know it's crazy, but I'm being honest. Dang, you can go all the way over here? What the heck? Dude, this is insane. You could have hopped all the way in here. Been like, yo, here's take your old stuff. Dang, dude, they had everything covered. It was all connected. And yet there's nothing in here of use. Ah, great. Alright, let's just move on. I'm pretty sure that's gonna take health. Yeah. Gosh, sorry. I'm an idiot. Yeah, of course. Why don't you hop off the roof? How about next time you go a little bit higher? That way you... Yeah. Alright, I know I dropped some weapons in here. Where's my bows? Oh, look. Everyone disappeared. Including my ammo. Ugh. Gosh, man. Alright, girl. Let's just go. There's no way I'm gonna find anything. Let me charge up everything. Let me swap this out. We should be good to go. Let me make a new one. I think I can only make one. Yep. Oh, we have one health kit. And not much health. We can do this. I should have gotten some items. Oh, I'm an idiot. Is there a bottle? We're good. Whoa. Anything here? Nope. Alright, there's a bunch here that can't pick up these bottles. Are you kidding me, Gabe? Are you kidding me right now? Fried mice. That's great. Who doesn't want fried mice? Of course. Is there anything up here? Oh, no, there isn't. It was just another way to get over here. That's great. Okay, so where do we go? Yeah, what the heck? Where do we go? Oh, never mind. Found it. Alright, Ellie, come this way. Come to me, watch out. Oh, yeah, baby.
Hey, do your thing, Ellie.
On it.
Oh, dude, look at my muscles, man. I have muscles on my muscles.
Hold on.
I am.
Hold on.
There.
I get it. Hold on. Keep one of them up. What?
Good thinking.
Oh. No sneaky sneak. Whoa, that was a humongous pouch, dude. Heck yeah. Oh, wait. Found a brick. It's funny how I say that now. Like, I find it like it's the most amazing thing. No, it's better than the brick. Okay, how are we gonna do this? We're gonna need this.
Help me open this.
Here.
No.
Got it.
Did you hear that? She was still moaning even though she clearly let go of this. Okie dokie. Alright, girl, just gonna hop on here, and then we're gonna hop on here. Just like that. When I move you, I found some more pills. Alright, we can finally do upgrade time, man. Alright, so, do we need reload speed? We have 100. We can add a scope to this hunting rifle. To be honest, I think that would work. Reload, we need clip capacity more than one, dude. My god. Just one bullet? 4 bullets, that's good. Dude, I'm sold. Oh, we only have... How many tools do we have? We only have... Wait, what? Oh, it says it needs to be a level 4 tool. We only have a level 2. Do I really need faster reload? I really don't think so. Fire rate, I'm cool with that. Clip, it holds 4, dude. Recoil, I'm pretty good. Oh, range? Has to be level 3. Alright, we need this. It has to be level 3. Whoa. Range. I need the draw speed being better, dude. Come on. Come on, dude. Okay. Pistol. Dude, I need it faster. I don't care about the fire rate, man. If it was faster, I swear to you, I would run out of bullets. Do we need to reload? Nah. There's no... No. There is. Alright, we're good to go.
Nice scope.
Thanks, girl. You like it? Dang. Girl, you already know. And then X to Z. You already know, girl. Yeah. 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 Alright, let's continue. Oh, shoot. Dude, that actually scared me. What the heck? Run, girl! Don't run. I repeat, don't run. Oh my god, did they have a zombie? She's still alive.
No,
she did. And they check her.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
I will snipe them right there. Boom, boom. Got headshot right there twice. Oh. Good. I thought they ran over his body. They just took him.
Oh man.
Ain't nothing we could have done.
I know. It's just. Oh man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Yeah, let's go this way. I don't know why I took it that way. Alright, anything here? Garbage. I'm being literal when I say garbage, too. I'm funny. I have funny jokes. Everybody laugh at me! Ah, ha, ha. Up I go. Up we go. Alright, we need to go faster. That way. Hello?
Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city.
Oh, that would have been awkward if they were right besides me. Besides me.
There would have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Ellie, I swear to you. Oh my god, girl. You gotta give me a heart attack. Oh, let's do this, boy. Oh, okay. Wait. We didn't agree on weapons. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
You motherfucker!
I tried to hit him. What the heck? I was trying to hit. I was literally tapping that. How about you just rest them pieces, son? Watch your leggage in front of this young girl that clearly cusses at every rate, man. Like, honestly. Oh, man. If I had a dollar for every time they swore in this game, I would be filthy rich right now. And I'm being filthy rich because of all those cussing words. Oh! Alright, let's just continue. Alright, so that was the whole defensive. Oh, got brick now. I gotta use that, man. I don't care. I gotta use it. Ellie, you didn't shoot anyone, girl. I gave you a gun for a reason. Oh, man. She was like, should I shoot him? He looks like he can handle it. I just held on to this puppy because that was the only reason I was doing it too. Okay, let me see. There's literally nothing to scavenge. It's all just dead. If I had jumped from there, I would have died. Well, the more you know. Okay, we go this way. This is the other way, right? Anything over there, Ellie, that you see that... If you're wondering why I shook it, you're supposed to shake it in order to charge it. So don't think I'm crazy. Because I'm not. Whoa. I feel like we're going the wrong way. Oh, dude, I love this draw speed, man. Now I can draw this puppy like no other. We got brick. Gonna chuck it. And I'm gonna chuck it real good.
Got word from the east side crew. Maybe. Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Maybe they'll flush them out. They gotta show up somewhere.
Oh, shoot. I was about to run into that building and it had a bomb. I didn't even see it till now. I was ready to scourge in there.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
I got you. Don't worry, girl. Okay, don't run. Don't run into buildings. That's why I immediately stopped, even though I'm clearly running. Oh, shoot. Retreat, Ellie. I got this. Excuse me, sir. Can you let go of my child?
Shit.
I don't know why Ellie just punched. Shh. Ellie, you're just standing there. You know what? We're gonna take. How does he not see her? Gosh, sorry, man. Let go, man. No, man. I told you go down. Oh shoot. Where, who threw that? Did you throw? Oh, thank you. Thank you, Ellie. You actually helped. I got your back. Oh, I missed. I got your back. Don't worry. I got your back. All right, we need to take this stuff. Okay. Bat. Bat. All right, let's go, girl. No time to lose. You said there was one guy up there. And then... freaking a bajillion of other guys come falling, flocking, just like firefly. Oh, that's why they call them fireflies. Wow, that makes sense. The world, the more you know, kids, the more you know. Mob attack, no, okay, we clearly went through a mob. Okay, is there any way to go over there? No. Right, girl, I need you to scoot. Okay, there's no way we're going there. Anyone over here? Alright, go scoot. Go, girl. Go, go, go. You gotta watch out. Because you don't even know. Is that everyone?
What you got? Nothing. You see anything?
Girl, I need you to move out the way. How many of them are there? I see three. Wait, who was I being seen by? Wait, what? Anything here? Anything? Anything that I can scavenge, use? Oh, shoot. I love how they dug that. Oh, they're coming right here. Oh, shoot. Coming from all sides, I don't know what I do. I'm pretty sure I can pull that guy. I could have, but I'm not going to. We're gonna bow them. And we're gonna bow them good. Ellie!
Same. Let's keep looking. Let's go check over here.
Let's? They say let's? Oh, this is gonna hurt you.
Fuck.
Can't believe we haven't picked up. That's still a piece of baby. That wasn't me! Hey, you! Pay your attention over here! Yeah! Yeah! Home run! I broke an arrow. Oh, how is he not see? Hide behind the tree. I love how I didn't see Ellie. Like, if this game was able to see Ellie, I would have cried every time she ran like a freaking idiot across the map.
What? Oh, random comic book thing.
What? What? What did Joel say? He just mumbled. I didn't hear anything he said, man. That's all I heard. That's all I heard, I swear. If you guys actually heard what he said, please comment what he said, because I'm very curious. I heard comic book. That's all I heard. Yeah, boy, and a truck note. Oh, what's this note about? We finished securing the blah, 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 but we took care of a bunch of us, raided their stockade, or what was left, most of the big men. F'd up, we won't be riding on the tank anytime soon. Likewise, none of the heavy artillery, the one exuded, we managed to repair everything. Yeah, this thing is impenetrable, like I'd say, who the Oh, only they knew. It was a child and I. Just a child and I.
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
I think we can build one more. Nope, I lied. We got health kit though. We come from that way, so we're going, Oh, over there. Thanks, Ellie. Ellie knows where to go.
Hey, get me up there.
I got you, girl. Don't worry.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay.
One, two, and a...
There you go.
There you go. Atta girl. That my Ellie. What's that over there shining? Ooh. My God, I was gonna miss all of this? Oh my God, dude. I almost passed it up, dude. Oh, I said dude three times, I think. I don't even know. Okay, going this way.
We're almost there.
The bridge. It feels the same distance. I was gonna say it feels closer. It does not feel closer. It feels the same distance since we started this. Here we go. Any beauties? Any
good- I stayed at a place like this. Back in the Boston QZ.
Did you want me to talk to her about it? Because I got other things to do, girl, and I don't wanna, you know, talk about it.
Let's go through the alley.
What does that sound?
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
It's alright, just keep your head down.
Other one.
You have 25 cans of bacon.
Wow. 25 cans of bacon? And they didn't share it with me?
Military locker in the hotel from back in the day. Me and Ruben stumbled on
it. Oh, they found me! How the heck do you guys see that? What's up with Gay Shot? And in the world, Gay Shot, bro! Alright, don't take out that guy. Roger that. So, going through this window. And come out through this one. We don't always have to fight them, okay? I know you guys. Okay, you guys probably want me to go in. Guns blazing. So I will do that. Oh shoot! Oh shoot! Oh shoot! Oh shoot! Oh shoot! Oh, shoot.
Some kind of military hurt. Stay down.
I'm staying down. I'm staying down, and I'm not like it. Dude. What? How do you shoot me from here? Okay, we have to go this way, Ellie. There's no way they know where we're at, right? Wait, I can't tell if we have to go over there. Nope, I lied! It's a dead end! Oh shoot, we're gonna get shot at. What are we supposed to do? What am I supposed to do against the turret? All I got is a med kit. Oh. I got it. Alright, Ellie, I need you to stay over here. No, you don't. Stay down, son. Oh, she kicks him. Ellie, you savage. Okay, there's nothing for us to be able to do on here. There's gotta be a way for us to get out. Oh, shoot. Get it? Oh, shoot, because they're shooting at us. There's a body on top of it. Do you guys even clean your car? All right, I got this. Don't worry. I know what I'm doing. On top! Oh, okay. All right, then what else? All right, let's not waste another one. Oh, shoot. All right, Ellie, get inside. There's the guy right there. He's literally right there. We're going down. She just bite him? Oh, dang, dude, I got shot right. All right, I got to use it. I'm sorry, Ellie. I got late. All right, that's it. That guy. I'm going to die. Ryan, the nuts! I need you to get out of my way! Alright, so we got bullets. Alright, where are we supposed to go, dude? We're about to die. Oh, dude, we're safe. We're in the safe zone. Ellie, get over here! Oh, she's just... Ellie, what are you doing? Okay, good. Oh, dude, there's no way I get shot. All right, where do we go? Where do we go? Ellie, we got pacing. I knew it! And a flop! Yeah! That's right, America! Oh, shoot! I mean, I say America, I mean, we're about that. Shoot, there's nothing here. Oh, shoot. Dude, where are we supposed to go? Am I missing something? Where did we go? Shoot. I missed. I'm missing. Ellie, stop. Let it go, man. Okay. We have no health. It's okay. Not like we're gonna end up starting this whole thing over if we lose. We're definitely not gonna lose. Okay. I'm just going in, dude. We're going Buccaneers up in here. How's that car though? I'm over here. Oh, we go that way. Okay, good. Alright, Ellie. Follow me. Is it breaking through? It's breaking through. Ellie, come on, dude. I'm leaving you alone, girl.
Thank you.
Oh, and hey, Ellie, you are a life savior, dude. Oh my God. Are we done with this, man? That freaking car is gonna kill me. Wait, I think this is exactly where we came from. Wait a second. Do I remember that vending machine? No, I don't. All right, Ellie, we're taking it. Who cares? taking it, girl. We're going all the way up, and nothing can stop us.
I think we lost him.
Oh, good, dude. I'm done. After this, I'm done, dude. Like, how long have we been? Yeah, dude, don't worry. All right, let's. Dude, I am bloodied up. All right, let's get in here, and let's hope there's nobody in here. It's not like they own the place. Oh my god. What was that? Some pills? Hold up, I can do something. I can maximize my health. We're doing that. Who cares about healing speed, man, when you got more health? Okay, that's it, right? Yeah, alright, we're going out. Oh shoot, dude, I was about to do a really no-no. It's right there!
We're okay.
Oh,
we can't see.
I got scared. I got scared for no reason. Alright, get in, get in. Can't see it. Good. Alright, this is where... Oh! Wait, it's got her girl. Oh, dang, she's a flexing. Oh, dude, kill her!
Joel, stop! Look.
Leave him alone.
Oh, dude, we're about
to... Easy, son.
Wait.
Just take it
He's
easy.
He's got a kid.
It's all right.
We got a kid.
They're not the bad guys.
Yeah, without the bad... Dude, we've got some new homies. It's up in here. That's right. It's about to get lit.
Man, you hit hard.
Man, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. Oh. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing.
Oh, man. All right, so after Henry, this cutscene, we're about to end it. I hope you guys have been
Sam,
enjoying what you've been seeing so far, because honestly, this
I
is
think
the
I
most
your name was
intense
Joel?
Of my thing.
Ellie.
I'm going to stay quiet for
How
now after you guys watch this.
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't
I'll be silent.
There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety and numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
All right. So that's what we're gonna edit. Just like I said, my chicos and chicas, hope you all enjoyed what was going down, dude. It was, honestly, this game is, after I replayed it and actually know how, you know, I'm less scared of my choices. Because back then, dude, I was so timid on what to do. When I played by myself, I was like, oh, should I do this? No. This is the first time, mostly on this difficulty. On PS3, I didn't play it. Anyways, I'm blurting on blah, blah, blah. Point is, if you guys like, if you guys... Wow, I am so great at outros. And I gotta keep that in just because of that. If you guys enjoyed this video, please drop a like, man. Drop a like. Those help so much. Leave a comment. I love reading about what you guys said. Last time, we only got 3 comments. Let's try at least to hit for 4 or 5. For 5 different people to watch it. I probably understand why, though. I didn't have a webcam or anything like that. Face cam, whatever you want to call it. This time, it'll be better. As you guys already probably see. So, hope you guys enjoy. See you all on the next one. GGT, my chicos, chicos. Over and out.